Today we're going to be talking about oiling on some of the lead screw and stuff. And let me give you a close up. I'll show you in the next clip on how I did that. I need to let you know I didn't think of these, but I read about them online. They look really good. It turned out really well. So without further ado, let me move the camera and we can get you some close-ups of what's going on and where they're at. All right, on the right hand of the tail shaft, you can see, I'm going to try to get close. There's a little hole right there. And at the other end of the lead screw. And then I put a small one right here on the gear change, so I could drop a little bit of oil in there. Again, let me put it right there. And they work pretty good. You put a little bit of oil in, and we are able to keep that shaft oiled well. Alright, so we're going to try to put a hole in the center here. I am just using a wooden block and this vise that I have. Keep it centered. See if we can get this up. Move that out of the way a little bit. Okay, we'll put it about right there. Let's lock it down. This little vise here I got in when I bought the lathe. It's turning out to be a pretty nice thing. I took it all apart, cleaned it, and filed all the ends and made them all kind of smooth. It's not very accurate, but I think for what I'm using it for here, it'll be in good shape. So everything down. Okay, let's double check and make sure everything's straight up and down. We can see. Doesn't have to be exact, but straight up and down.
until he goes through.
Alright, so it went through. Keep the same angle. Just a little hole on the inside, and we'll take a little round Dremel and we'll make some lines in there so the oil can seep through there. Now let's try the same. Close. Same. This is the left end of the for the screw. Goes in like this, and then the gears turn here. Screw comes out right there. So I'll put a few drops of oil on there. The last one is this one that holds the main drive gear for the screw. So we'll have to this one we can probably do straight up and down. Probably hear all the noise. I just have the garage door open. Lock that down so we can adjust it properly. This one's not very thick, so we won't have to. Thank you. looks a little more flatter. Go inside there and we'll get set up and use the Dremel tool and get these fixed up. Okay, got my little ball on the Dremel tool and we're going to go in and we're going to pull the some little grooves so that the oil will drain down into the bottom and help channel the oil. And so I had my safety glasses right here. Where did they go to? And
feel anything in there. Okay, this is the end that goes in there. See any scratches, and I didn't feel anything, so I think we're good with that one. Okay. Okay. No scratches. All right, we're doing good. One more. We just need to, in this one, we don't need to really make any grooves. We just... I just need to bell the... chamfer the hole in there. Try and see if we can I don't know if you can see down in there. Maybe a little too close.